The Cherokee girls basketball team charged out of the gate Wednesday on their way to a quarterfinal win in the South Jersey Group 4 tournament. Kennedy Wilburn scored 6 points from the paint, and Ava Therien added a three-point play as the Chiefs jumped out to a 12-0 lead on Jackson Memorial. Cherokee led 14-2 after the first quarter and 17-5 after Alyssa Gertis' three-pointer early in the second. Therien said the offense gave the Chiefs a great first step toward a berth in the sectional semifinals.
Oh, it's big, it's huge, especially with our wings today. They were playing, they were making their threes and, you know, getting the ball inside when they were supposed to, and everyone played really well today. You know, our shots were falling today, our layups were great, you know, we had a really good game.
Therien scored most of her 17 points in the paint. Freshman Katie Fricker also had 17, but most came from the perimeter. She made 3 three-pointers.
They were in a zone, so we knew that we had to pass it. We couldn't like dribble through them or drive as much as we usually can. So we had to like pass the ball and find like the splits and find it through defenders.
Fricker did pick a spot or two to drive the lane as well, and the Chiefs advanced with a 52-37 win. They'll take a 17-game win streak into the semifinal round when Kingsway comes to town.
We survived, so that's what I like. So our defense kept them at bay. We were a little sloppy today with the ball, but you have to give Jackson credit for that. You know, they made us work today. That's what state tournament basketball is all about. It's not going to be a cruise every game.
From Cherokee High School, this is John Lewis.